All right, boys, we are back. Those of you who don't know, I didn't download the whole game apparently, but everything should be good now. It's fully installed. Yep, it should be good. Now I should be able to pick up the fucking retrieve stack. Now accessible, customized weapons, blah blah blah. Commence training? Sure. Now rituals as well as customizable battle scars provide. Press to open training to adjust both enemy and ally. Casual session. What this does. Fuck me.
Too slow.
Some training later. Better of that. Is that all they wanted me to do? Was just like introduce me to the training halls? I believe so. You're all done.
Leaving already, are ya?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
There's a good girl.
Hungry, are you?
Flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkel.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Tucker is joining the party and we'll fight alongside. Use a toggle between item shortcut pet commands and following three commands are available. Sick, heal. Oh, that's dope. You can heal me. Launch enemy in the air. Pretty sure you can do some like cool attacks with that. I do want to check really quick. What they said if I go here. Do indeed get the extra. You're right. You weren't right, but I do get the extra gear. What charms do you use? And for the third, to use a specific one? Yeah, I don't want to use this. Alright, so I guess I'll just do that.
Deadly beasts. They'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
Damn, this pre-order sword? Look at that. I was not wearing that on my back earlier. That looks kinda sick. I wonder if it will change for cutscenes too. Let's see, can I launch? There we go. I wanted to get launched into the air with them. I just think that's really cool. Launch over there and just start pounding.
We still have a way to go.
What happened?
good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Do gotta be careful though, because I kept switching back and forth, so I think I used some potions on accident.
Remember when I said that the deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Only one thing to mention this now. Keep your distance, boy.
I just like doing that. Fight him in the air.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
Can you get lunch in the air? That'd be fine.
Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does he?
Better dodge that one. There we go. The wrong button. For some reason I think circles dodge. Gotta dodge that one apparently.
Nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Toggle.
By trusting your own animal instincts when you have an actual animal on your side, your last hold and toggle points you in the right direction. Sick. Pretty sure I'll need that sometimes, so I'll probably get lost. You know who the bad with names lightning guy's voice reminds me of? Diablo. The dude. The wizard dude you're with.
Off. You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your short bit.
All right. So what else he has? Yeah. Didn't get a perfect dodge, but at least I dodged it. Dodged right into that one. Bro, it's the actual part. There we go. Dodge right towards that.
That'll help.
There we go, there we go. Never mind, lost all confidence right there. I got it. Easy. Fucking fucked it up, bro. What happened? Yeah. Hey, near the end, started doing better. Needed to learn his moves real quick. It's because he would put his head in. I thought that's when it would, like, attack, but no, he attacks after he, like, puts his head down, then slides. It's confusing. Those of you who don't know, my brother's talking shit to me because I couldn't dodge. I'm in a call with him.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid, you say you want to help dominance and bearers, but what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us, what we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominance and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
Okay. That is stupid, but I will keep that in mind. Brother's giving me a little tips, he's playing the game as well. But he's like 2 hours ahead of me.
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
Alright. Forest dark enough as it is.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty good.
We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
your distance, boy. Give them all you've got, Lord.
I got hit when I was doing everything without getting hit. Trying. Dog was sneaking up to and
they're just down that way, all of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with, then.
Not this time.
screen flashes orange just during your pivotal moment. Battle repeatedly tap square. You're close and defend off attack. I was trying to be like that cinematic. Know his every move.
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other Eikon of Fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 Eikons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. And there in Lost Wing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, then they'll be sorely disappointed. Not much for arriving before sunset.
Oh, I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a dominant's waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Yeah, so it's like a fast travel checkpoint point.
This isn't the first time I've seen one of these. Perhaps I can use them as waymarks.
Keep your distance, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away. Keep your distance, boy. Figures up ahead.
Friends or foes?
You!
They'll fall like all the rest.
Give them all you've got, boy.
It's over.
Welcome to us, the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout.
Subtle.
Like. The village can't be completely abandoned, can it? That sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're the Imperial Army, and we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
Oh, that was rather easy.
The church, I know. I'm one step ahead of you. You go in through the front, I'll take the rear.
Alright, fuck that guy. Sure, somebody wants to hurt you.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time.
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
What is he yelling about, sorry?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No, there were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them?
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
I'll give you one guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Can I run any slower? So far it seems like a pretty good game. Game I'd like.
Any word from the scouts?
Well, it's mostly like all the bosses or whatever, like the main people.
It's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial bearer. Good. I was getting bored.
The fuck? This looks badass. Oh, I thought that was her. Never mind.
What is that thing? This means what I think it does. Sid has some explaining to me.
Who's that?
There we go. Yeah, that's the bottom light. I didn't think I was going to be able to do it before the stagger ran out, but I was.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded. Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom?
Why do you say that?
I asked your question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Benedicta, we have secured the dominant.
Holy something, isn't there?
And she's gone. She say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gab. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bearers at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Fuck any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offense.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brain. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. Might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Yeah. Don't mean we won't help when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord D on the board, whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led, and watched as a million foes turned tail and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanned as the day. The
skies over storm grace for.
Listen, Clive. Revenge won't bring him back. It won't.
13 years ago, I watched a dominant kill my brother right in front of me. And I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be a slave, then.
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. Well, Bahamut may lead 100 full legions. Could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrave, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Norvind.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists.
The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those Ifrit to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way.
Suppose I'd better scout ahead for any surprises.
Don't you let him down.
I won't. All right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
As the story progresses, new weapons and items will become available at training post. Trying to install the foraging receipts. Receipts.
No, not settled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour.
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting.
I've been saying that the whole time I've been fucking playing, bro. I feel like I can't sprint.
Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine.
I knew there'd be something up here. You still look the same as when you started? Damn. I'm gonna change outfits too.
Tim, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
Well, him. You won't believe me if I told you. Quinton here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? And he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own dominant of fire?
A dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Haven't.
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears. As they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lostwing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find our dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have, though.
Thank you.
And that's all you can remember. Think hard.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church. And wherever the royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood, and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but...
But?
I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the royalists to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble for us and the royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we? Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village, and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish.
And a dick.
That took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the care when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south, then. Unless.
I know of another shortcut. You should be so lucky.
At least I found a chest, but when's it supposed to go that way? Passion is set in.
What are the Royalists thinking? Why take a stronghold they've no chance of holding?
When they've no intention of holding it, the King is up to something.
The King?
Well, you don't think they're acting on a whim, do you? This is one of His Majesty's cunning stunts. He sent his best to execute it.
What is this? Nice. Makes me wonder if there's anything else over here. Is that something? Or is that tripping? It's tripping. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's head back.
Distance, boy. them. We've got one.
I'll tell your lady you tried.
Tell your lady you tried. A little choppy at some parts, but overall this game's pretty good. Can't wait to get on PC. I know it won't be till a while. I think this has a year exclusive.
Sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid. We both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts?
I stand up quick. That was a little sore.
And what you've been doing with their property.
Where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
This Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her Eikon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite,
the blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people other crystals desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominants, that we may bring an end to the strife and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But...
18 plus content. I don't know if you guys will watch this. Don't watch it. Look away. You're under 18. Look away.
I remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours.
I can already see all the... What is it called? Rule 74?
Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
Teach me sometime.
Yeah, you can do it too. That's cool.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
And you're gonna give up? Clive.
leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
Am I stupid? You said take your pick. Is there another door? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, after like, I think around the 90s is where the leveling starts. You start losing XP. Like, you won't get as much. Because the higher level the enemies are, the more XP you get, like percentage wise, and then the enemies cap out at a certain level, so you'll start losing XP because you'll be above level. Storm crying or what? Circle. Alright, note to self, don't go whatever way I just went.
Distance, boy.
keep falling. I fall for the same thing. I shouldn't have done the other one. Where that was. And once again. She knows the better one. I'm level 22, what? Huh? Let me check my level. Level 14. This one is in 20. Nah, whatever. It's my first one. Attacking an opponent from the front while the guard is... Oh, damage. I'm supposed to go behind him? Circle to the rear. Got it. Okay. Or I can just ult. Break it. For some reason. Nervous, man. I'm misclicking all my buttons. Like when I first got in the middle of everyone, I tried pressing R2 and triangle to do the spin attack. Press R2 and circle, and that did absolutely nothing.
The only way is through the chapel.
Then Greg Grieger must have plans for us. Late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lost Wing?
You mean, where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. the world that we can build.
You need me. Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sir Dolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sir Dolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Sid, at least it's not three against one.
Fuck me times two. All right, I just turned into ass.
doesn't look happy, Toggle. Come on.
A little help.
Worst performance. I fucking suck. I dodge that, but everything else I suck at. Yeah, it does take forever. Two, it does need a heavy attack. And three, I suck dick. I didn't die, it's just I didn't perform as I wanted to. Yeah, don't look that bad. I've seen worse.
Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Toggle. Somewhere.
do faster camp. Five. Damn it.
Yeah.
So sorry.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Alright, you fucked with my dog. That's my dog. Good peach.
Yeah.
join your pet.
My dumb bitch. Fucked with my dog. Closer. What can I do here? I dodged, bro. I pressed the button. Oh, this is gonna be dangerously close. Either clutch or kick now, bro. I don't have any heals. God, W team, bro. Spam that shit, bro. I need heals. I just thought was a straight. Oh my god, I'm choking. I'm choking and I can't see. Choked so fucking hard. Oh my god. I didn't have the lock on shit and I choked so hard. I didn't have lock on and then when I got in that corner, I literally couldn't see anything. Restart the whole game, bro. I died. that shit again, bro. Anything I hit, get hit by, I can't get hit by that. Terrible performance.
You are but a branded. I. How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Clive.
Enough of this.
Damn, my brother told me you could steal powers, but I didn't mean like steal, like as in completely stole.
What the hell is going on?
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that?
Clive.
bearers found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made him miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Power of the wind, things can protect you, guardians amp, bat, da da da. Ooh, I can use wind magic.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. Inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Damn, that shit went forever. I got new powers and forgot how to play the game. That is insane. If I do that, then switch. And do I still have this? I wonder if we can do some like cool combos by switching between them. Care to try? Why did I just forget how to fucking play the game, man? in like fucking practice round. Just practice it. I feel like you can do some really sick combos. You learn everything correctly.
Things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
It deserves to die! It all deserves to die!
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Rage knows no bounds, and that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Thing.
Not this time.
boy.
Not this time.
I used too much heals. I gotta be better. I press it, but I guess I press it too late.
Alright.
You
killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his Eikon took Joshua.
Look out! Sid!
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Where did he go?
I'm not here for you, Garuda.
Hold on, I do apologize. It's been a dumbass. So I could leave. Vertical camera 2. Horizontal is the one I just... Because I just want to go up. I don't want to go up and down quick. I just want to go side to side. I reverted it back because I kept, like, aiming at the floor. get there eventually. So she's toying with him. Is she the one making that illusion? That illusion? Has to be an illusion, right?
You called me. Why?
Large army become part of Sarsen's time and reduces the embrace, staggered enemies with top leaving invulnerable and fall apart. This one definitely has to be easier because I'm just shitting on her. I'm very upset I missed that. I'll ability, bro. Did it well in the air. Couldn't see it, bro. What the fuck? All right, she's cheating. I hit her. There's my answer. Doesn't it? Can't win them all. Yeah, see, you cannot tell me that this is the same as fighting her in her other form. Because this was so much easier. Oh shit. Fucking go like attack. Oh, and he has abilities I can choose from later on. Could have does that. I tried seeing if I could skip like her doing her attacks, but I guess it has to be done. Tried lunging at her, and that's why I took all the damage. I now know not to do that. See, I feel like I gotta dodge that grab. Then seeing all this, I feel like it was intentional, yeah? That was like probably the most badass shit I've ever seen.
Control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now!
You shall not pass, the fuck.
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this.
On a rematch. There's no way I go down in one hit. Fucking.
Why did you have to listen to him? Benner. This can't be what you wanted, can it?
King is bold, or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
With us.
That's it.
Reform the cohorts. At what?
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. If he has ordered the city guard strengthened, we can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster, and I deserve to die. So end it. End it now. Please. Please. Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
bruh. 20 off, I wanted that ability.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
And what do you want?
If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. Come again. Or don't.
Alright, well, lucky these earphones are really starting to hurt my ears. And that's what I use to be able to hear my PlayStation now. I could use this headset. I still, hope, you know, someone, like if I get a notification or whatever on Twitch. I'll be able to hear. But I think it's gonna go ahead and end it for me. It's about to be 4 a.m. I will definitely be continuing this game though, because this game is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, anyone who made it to the end, I appreciate you. People who stopped by, I appreciate you. Thankful for everything, anything I can get. 95% sure, 100% sure actually, no one will ever actually see the end. But yeah, did that way too soon. Really good game. I enjoy it. Definitely be playing more of it. Yeah, see you guys later. Thank you for being here.